into a TV screen. You can plug it into your GPS or whatever you want, and you can actually see all the real-time data right on a TV screen. Exactly right down to the very kilometre how fast you go, and every quarter. Fuel consumption and everything does all that as well. And then you get an Excel spreadsheet, that's what that does. You get an Excel spreadsheet of every little input this thing does when you finish a drive. So if there's any questions for, you know, whether you're speeding or, you know, or anything, or someone borrows a car, but that's the idea, keep it accurate.
Do you want to drop me at Woolworths and go and take the car for a car London?
Oh yeah.
For the car wash?
Yeah, neat.
And then that way I can do the quick shop, and then we don't need that much, do we? The toilet paper and stuff like that.
Yeah.
The meat. And then I can run in and go get some cash.
Have you got anything on?
I don't think so. I think I left it all at home.
Yeah.
whole way to Melbourne.
She liked it.
Yeah, you liked the Beatles, the granddad was listening to, didn't you? She did listen to the Beatles the entire way.
Just one sec.